Hello, my name is Lucky Mel, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Leah, don't worry, Ashley.
Wait!
God damn it. Fuck. I lost bait.
Shit.
Headquarters, HQ, no. Alright. Yes, of course I would like to save my progress. Let's do this! Wonder what's new in the shop after all this then. Tried breathing on.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle. Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Well, shit. Well, shit.
Damn it. So much for that.
Chapter 8.
Having a rough day, stranger.
Yes, I'm having a very rough day. Why am I already saving?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
I hope so. What do you got now? Body armor! Fuck yeah!
Cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice.
Mate. Yes, it is.
I'll buy almost anything.
Oh, I know you will. And you're buying that.
I'll buy it at a high
price. Okay, the Blacktail. That
what
looks
you
like a good
see
gun.
Is what I've got.
Get me body armor.
I offer repair services as well. Got a selection.
Right, I got bolt thrower a while ago too.
A well-tuned weapon.
That is
a
decently powered gun too, though.
Friend.
Let's do that.
This kind of work is about finesse, straight.
Reload speed.
A little bit goes a long way. You see.
Okay. Let's buy all these.
Stocking up while you can.
Yep.
Wise choice.
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? Where would it
be? I mean, if you would give me a another inventory upgrade, that'd be fucking fantastic.
Get yourself, Kip. Welcome.
Wow.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
I don't want to know.
You don't want to know.
You're right, I don't.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Well, you can't go wrong with that.
Might as well get the Punisher, I guess.
We like our herbs, we do. Let us know when you've made some room. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything.
I haven't been using that for a minute, so.
any welcome. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. It's a wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Well then, what can I do you for?
No, I'm actually gonna sell the bolt thrower. I'm likely never gonna use it.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's arch, thank you. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Why not try your... Ho-ho! You'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Will that be all, then? Not enough cash, stranger. Come back when you can actually pay, mate. I'll buy all my leisure doing business with you. That's good work if I do some pleasant travels.
Okay. Waste enough time dicking around with the new upgrades and shit. We got body armor. Partake in the Fountain of Youth. Oh no, I've already been this way. I came from this way. You know what you know what the fuck I meant. Right, they're already dead. Do I want to? I think I have to. Really?
Where
Look at his shadow. I need something you prove, something stronger than I'm used to.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Ada! My boo!
Use this. Would you?
Of course I would!
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Bitch, I've got training from the U.S. government this time.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
I missed you.
Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town.
As bitch.
Leave the girl.
No, I can't.
She's lost no matter what.
That's kind of my job, literally, to bring her back safe.
And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again.
I don't want to meet you again.
The greeting you were looking for.
You kind of a cunt.
You're gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Is that the same voice from Resi 2? Doesn't sound like it. Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Fucking right. Did he know he's... Wait. So that gives me reason to believe he knew that she survived. Oh! What are you? You're a stone. Okay. Then we just vandalize church property. Since chapter 2, I've had this. That's gonna sell for a lot to the merchant. Need staff grab. Need stone C. Now. Where, oh, where could the bitch be? There it is. A, B, C. Okay, we're all good and ready. Okay, you go in that one, apparently. You go in that one, and you go in that one. Ah! I see. That's true. I feel like I can figure this out. Lithograph puzzle. It's strange. I could have sworn I had it. Okay, let's try this, I guess. I'm a genius!
That should do it. Alright. Need to find Ashley. Oh, great.
The fuck was that? I don't want to do that yet. Hello?
Christ.
Oh my God.
Hello, stranger.
Hey!
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Good as new. Come back anytime.
Meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the mud touch. Let us play this game of ours and through Sinister Fire.
Shit.
Fine.
Expecting me.
Oh, yeah, that's bad.
See you, wait. God damn.
There you go.
Okay. Well, that was fun and all, but... God, it's so fucking creepy. Got it. Where you going, dude? Fucking moron.
Not bad, right?
Ah, that was fun. Let's do this! Taking his ass out!
Thank you. ready.
Got his ass. Got his ass.
Adios, you son of a bitch.
All right.
Open for traffic.
Let's go. Into a cannon.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Yeah. What Leon said.
Ashley, where are you?
Ashley!
Stay back. I might hurt you again.
Ashley, don't cry.
I'm so scared. When that happened, it wasn't my
Bitch, I just fought a giant to get back to you.
Something else.
She must have been terrified.
Temperance, my child. Temperance, child. It's happening to me, too. I got a while ago.
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can.
But I'm just gonna keep you away from my knives.
Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time.
Oh, hey, fuck. Hey, buddy. Hey, you.
Thanks.
Hey, you. What are you doing? Alright, I'm going to end this episode here, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Please subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Till next time, my name is Lucky Mayo, and I'm signing off.